I'd like you to meet Balto. Balto's ID number is A5325894. Balto is a four-year-old Siberian Husky with gorgeous blue eyes. He is a neutered male, so he is ready to be taken home today. He came in as a stray on November 8th. He's just an absolutely great boy. He weighs 67 pounds, so he's good size. Laura, what else do you want to say about him?
Yeah, he's definitely going to be a dog that is going to need an active owner. Come here, buddy. Hey, that's not your best side. I mean, it's pretty, but it's not that great. He's really sweet. He needs training, and he needs some leash training. But once he gets that down, you know, if you want an exercise buddy, if you like hiking, if you've got a running schedule, this might be a boy to consider. Stop chewing on the leash.
Well, I think you can say that
he's active, and he's got
the husky breed are active. And this guy, even though he's four, he acts more like a puppy.
He really is. I was surprised that he was four. Yeah. I thought he was like a year and a half.
I mean, he's extremely sweet, but he needs some basic manners, some puppy basics.
Yeah.
But
somebody that's gonna really give him some rules and stuff like that, and also a ton of exercise. These dogs are built for running across the tundra all day, and he is really
you can see
he's really true to that breed.
He's ready to go. I mean,
yeah,
you can see that
he's ready for the next big adventure. And if you're an adventurous soul, this might be your soulmate, even though he's looking for you over there.
Yeah,
come on in and meet him. His name's Balto, and he's got the best blue eyes that you're never going to see. What, because
he's
like
a little camera shy
way.
He's a little camera shy,
dude. Come on,
so,
come around this way. There we go.
His ID number is A5325894. Please come down and meet Balto. One last shot. Goodbye, Balto.